Human capital development, including health and education, is fundamental to the development of the Rwenzori region. The development of skill sets through development of education institutions, as well as the development of the health sector through hospitals and health centers, is at the heart of the education and health sector development profiles for the government. This strategic drive from the government of Uganda provides an opportunity for both local and international investors to invest in two strategic opportunities within the region: establishment of vocational training institutions across the region and establishment of hospitals across the region. The 9 districts of the region, representing over 3 million Ugandans, have gaps in the skill sets available to cope with the expanding needs of the region in all sectors of the economy. This is especially the case that over 80% of the population is below 24 years of age, representing a broad catchment area for a potential market. Studies have shown that an international investor will benefit from a guaranteed market for the services, opportunity to create employment and empower a population, creating an impact while having up to 35% return on investment. In addition, there are numerous government incentives in the education sector for the investor, both local and foreign, looking to this area. Health is an important sector within the Rwenzori region. The demand for healthcare has meant the government systems can be overburdened. The government of Uganda, through the Health Sector Development Plan, has encouraged private players, both local and foreign, to join hands individually or with the government through public-private partnership to develop and offer services to the population. This presents an opportunity for an international investor within the region to create an impact on the sustainable social-economic transformation of the region while securing a return on each dollar invested. These two investment opportunities are central to the development of human capital within the region and provide the much needed springboard to spur sustainable economic transformation while obtaining a return on each dollar invested. There are opportunities in the neighboring countries since they present a wider catchment area that require both health and education services from DRC, Rwanda, and Burundi. For additional information on the investment opportunities, financial models developed as part of this profile showing the cash flows, the rate of return for investment, break-even and sensitivity analysis, and the internal rate of return for an investor looking to invest in the human capital development within the Rwenzori region, please visit the Uganda Investment Authority offices or visit www.ugandainvest.go.ug or www.uganda.un.org. You'll also be able to obtain the detailed sector investment profile.